number 10. Find the ratio of the magnitude of the electric force to the gravitational force acting between the two protons. So here ratio of the electric force and the gravitational force. So first of all, given charge of the proton Q is equal to 1.6 into 10 to the power of minus 19 coulombs. And mass of the proton M is equal to 1.732 into 10 to the power of minus 24 kg. Charge is required for electrical force. Mass is required for the gravitational force. First of all, I will take electric force. That is Fe is equal to 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught Q1 Q2 by R square. Substitute Fe is equal to 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught value 9 into 10 to the power of 9 into Q1 Q2. So both the charges are equal. So that's why 1.6 into 10 to the power of minus 19 whole square divided by here R square. So but I don't want to write that R, but as easily I will leave it. So this is the equation number 1. Now here gravitational force. So here gravitational force, that is Fg is equal to capital G M1 M2 by R square. Now here Fg is equal to 6.67 into 10 to the power of minus 11 into masses. Here both the masses are equal. So here 1.732 into 10 to the power of minus 27 whole square divided by R square. This is the equation number 2. This is the equation number 2. Now, which one we want to find? Ratio. That is ratio between electrical to gravitational. So that means F electrical by F gravitational. So is equal to division of this one. So first of all, 9 into 10 to the power of 9 into 1.6 into 10 to the power of minus 19 whole square divided by here R square, this R square gets cancelled. So here remaining 6.67 into 10 to the power of minus 11 into 1.732 into 10 to the power of minus 27 whole square. Now here 9 into 1.6 whole square, that is 2.56 into 10 to the power of 9 minus 38. Why? Because 10 to the power of minus 19 into 2, 38. Divided by 6.67 into 1.732 whole square, that is 2.999 into 10 to the power of minus 11 minus 54. Why? Because 27 into 2, 54. So here 9 into 2.56, that is nothing but 23.04 into 10 to the power of how much this one? 9 minus 38, that is minus 29, divided by multiplication of these two, we will get 20.00 into 10 to the power of minus 65. So here 23.04 divided by 20 gives 1.152 into 10 to the power of minus 29 plus 65 is equal to 1.152 into 10 to the power of 36. Here this one negligible. Why? Because 1.152, that is multiplying with 10 to the power of 36, we will get the value as 10 to the power of 36. This is the solution for question number 10.